Good morning, my dear students. In the sixth class, we studied about the maps and different type of maps we studied. So, in this lesson, seventh class, first lesson, reading and analysis of maps, we will see the distance between the two places. How to measure, we will see now and understand easily. I will show how to measure the distance between the two places by with the help of the scale. Okay, I hope you will understand by measuring the distance between the two places. In your textbook, map is given, there will be label will be given. In that label, we will be have scale and how to multiply with the help of the scale. And really, what is the distance, we can understand by multiplying the scale. Thank you very much. You will understand, I hope. My dear students, see, in the textbook we are having map 1, states and capital cities. Scale is given, 1 centimeter is equal to 200 kilometers. See, down it is given, here index is given, the external boundary of India. See, this black is there, no? Dark color line, I am placing with the finger. This is the boundary of the external boundary of our country. Next, blue color is there, boundary of state. See, this blue color is here, no? See here, Hyderabad is there, no? See, this round is Telangana map. This is the state boundary. If you place, I am placing here, this is Andhra Pradesh. So this, all the states, some boundaries are given here, Madhya Pradesh, next Telangana, Andhra Pradesh, Tamil Nadu, Kerala. Okay, like this we will be have blue lines in the index key, it is given state boundaries, and this dark line is there, no? This is our country's boundary. If you go border, you cross the border, you will get other countries. This is state border, country's border. Next, here it is one orange color symbol is there, no? That is capital of our state. See here, each state there is a capital city. In Telangana, Hyderabad, Andhra Pradesh, Amaravati, Tamil Nadu, Chennai. Like this, Madhya Pradesh, Bhopal. Okay, Maharashtra, Mumbai. Like this, we will be have the state capitals with the orange color symbol in the map. Next, as we discussed about the distance from the one place to one place, how we will measure, I will show you now. See, all of you, suppose we measure from Hyderabad to New Delhi. Hyderabad is there, no? Here, next, New Delhi is here. We will measure with the help of a scale. Take 1 centimeter scale. Why? Because here it is given 1 centimeter is equal to 200 kilometers. So I am placing scale on the Hyderabad, and another one is I am placing near the New Delhi. See, exactly we will be have from here to here 7.2. This is 7.2. This is not exactly, but for our knowledge, our map makers made the distance from year to year we can measure. See, suppose 7.2 centimeters it is given. Here 1 centimeter is equal to 200 kilometers is given. We will calculate 1 centimeter is equal to 200, means 7.2. Okay, we will round up and take 7 only, 2 leave it. From 7 centimeters into 200 kilometers means approximately we will get 1400 kilometers. So like this, other places also you take your textbook and measure and write the distance from Hyderabad to New Delhi, from Hyderabad to Bhopal, Hyderabad to Mumbai, Mumbai to New Delhi, and Chennai, Hyderabad to Chennai, Chennai to New Delhi. Like this you measure and calculate it, so that you will get how to calculate the measure distance on the map. that on the real what is the distance we can know by calculating with the help of a scale and using the map. Thank you.
Okay, dear students, I hope you understand how to measure the distance between the two places. Like that, in the main map also, you can see by seeing the scale and multiply and understand easily with the help of a scale. So we can understand what is the distance between the two places easily. Okay, I hope you understand very well. Thank you very much.